Well, hello guys, DarkGamer here. Welcome back to another episode or part of Far Cry 5's. I won't say Far Cry 5 really, but anyway, I've nearly said something else. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed the series so far. Please like and subscribe to the channel. Let's get right back to it.
Actions will only feed the sin inside you. It will grow strong.
Thank you. and I will get it back. Sooner or later.
We almost lost the outpost there.
And when I do, maybe I'll hang your skin as a trophy above the mantle.
Deputy. I told you there's plenty of folks willing to fight Eden's Gate. They just need a leader. And I think they finally found one. The more you take from the cult, the more people will be willing to help you fight back. Dutch out.
Hey, man.
Hey, Deputy.
If you know Grace, you know she does not fuck around. Any gear she's got stored at her place is gonna be top of the line. If it survived the fire, that is.
Hey there. Got a moment?
As you bring the body peace like nothing else. And don't we ever need peace in times like these? You'd be a fool not to take advantage of the fishing round these parts. Having a moment just to yourself in all this craziness? Well, it's good for the soul. It's important not to lose sight of what is and isn't worth fighting for. Way I see it, the biggest problem these days all stem from the fact that most people don't stop and think before they act. Not every problem is solved with a bullet, you know. Anyway, that's just my two cents. If you need any gear or bait or the like, I can set you up.
You look like you've gone to hell and back. There's a bus wreck not far from here, where some local resistance like to hang out. Saw them hoarding bottles and grain alcohol. Looks like they were gonna play with fire.
Those assholes are slaughtering all the livestock.
No!
Thank you.
That's just pure bad luck. I just left him and they got attacked by a bear.
I was done for.
Folk around here got a habit of hoarding shit in bunkers. I bet if you look around some.